Da har jeg akkurat hatt min siste søvn for de neste 50 fuckings timene.
Som dere så i titelen og thumbnailen, jeg skal ruffe i 50 timer. Den startet for 12 minutter siden, fordi at jeg våkna akkurat kl. 12 nesten. Så jeg tenker jeg spørre starten for det. Men først nå så skal jeg logge meg litt av mat, og så skal jeg stå gjennom planen for neste 24 timene i hvert fall. Sikra rett og lett planen for i dag, det er rett og lett. Nå først etter, og så skal jeg på jobb klokka 3, så jobber jeg da til 11 i kveld. Og så skal, når vi kommer hjem, så skal vi kose oss litt med litt forskjellig drikke og serie kanskje litt grann, ikke? Og så tenker jeg å jobbe egentlig resten av natten, for så hvordan det går. Men i hvert fall, jeg skal, før vi svare på jobb, så skal vi også ta en speedtest. Okay, I just came home from work. Now the clock is 23:28, so it's late night. But I still have my work clothes on, so I'm gonna change and then make some dinner and yeah, just eat dinner and watch, I don't know, watch something. Okay, now I've just finished working. The clock is now 3:11, 3 o'clock. Yeah, I'm now gonna take from some goodies and enjoy myself a little bit and watch a movie probably. So yeah. Phone is charging right now, so the clock is now 5:47. I have no fucking idea how long I have left on the challenge, but it stands like right here. I don't know, but yeah, now I'm gonna make noodles and yeah, I don't feel as much though, but I feel tired, not like I wanna fucking die. Finally fucking out. First time out in the past 7 hours, I think, so yeah, that's great. Now I'm just going to the gym, because I have no fucking idea, it's fucking, yeah. I felt tired, so I worried that I was gonna sleep, so I'm going to the gym. Do I want to? Fuck no. Do I have to? Fuck yeah. I forgot my fucking card to the gym. Holy fucking shit, that's actually the first time. Uh-huh. I'm just gonna fucking gym. The sun is out. I feel fucking amazing. My vision is kind of like, but nothing to stress about. Now I'm gonna go to the store and buy myself some breakfast. It's so fucking weird because I've now been awake for like 9 hours. No, more than that. What the fuck? I've been awake for like 20 hours or something. Almost 21 hours, 22, something like that. And it's so weird because I feel fucking amazing. Okay, finally I've gotten on some new clothes and I've showered. Now I'm going out soon with some others. Finally home, but wait, I think we will just do this. Oh, that, okay. Now I'm finally home. I've just been out, like, but just been, really just been at stores and shit. The next thing now is just probably maybe to relax and do some little work, probably, yeah. Anyway, the clock is now 8 o'clock. I've been at this for... ...and 32 hours. I feel tired as shit. I almost slept, like, I almost fell asleep when I looked at my computer at this just now. But I'm not, like, fucking dying. But yeah, the plan is now just to... eat and just relax, kind of work a little bit maybe. So cue a big fucking montage.
Here's a little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note, don't worry.
Okay, I have to say I feel like shit. I'm tired. I'm so fucking tired. And the worst part is that I'm not gonna do anything for the rest of the night. I'm just gonna work and eat candy and shit like that. So, yeah. But I'm so fucked. It's probably not the best idea to lay in bed, but you know what? I think I should do the test now so that I don't miss it.
I also forgot to record this, but I don't think it matters because I just started this test and I got some far, but right after this I fell asleep right where I like in the fucking test, so yeah, I was a goner, bro. Yeah, but anyway, yep, that was it. Subscribe and like and all that other shit. I know I haven't been uploading for a while, but oh well. I have been fucking terrible, but I will try to be better. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. That is 10 years from now. No, I'm joking. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah, bye bye.